May 1st, 2003. Weeks after the U.S.-led invasion of Iraq and the fall of Saddam Hussein, President George W. Bush announces,
"Major combat operations in Iraq have ended. In the Battle of Iraq, the United States and our allies have prevailed."
Bush speaks from the USS Abraham Lincoln after landing on the aircraft carrier in a Navy jet. But a mission accomplished banner displayed during his speech later becomes controversial as U.S. casualties in Iraq mount. 1960. During the Cold War, the Soviet Union shoots down an American U-2 spy plane over its territory. The Soviets capture the plane's pilot, Francis Gary Powers, holding him captive for nearly 2 years. 1931. The Empire State Building is dedicated in New York. For the next 2 decades, the 102-story skyscraper is the world's tallest structure. 1941. Also in New York, Citizen Kane premieres. Orson Welles' first feature film remains an all-time movie masterpiece. And 1967.
Love me tender.
Rock and roll singer Elvis Presley marries Priscilla Beaulieu. They divorce 6 years later. Today in history, May 1st, Ross Simpson, The Associated Press.